Ikawa na vijana kutoka maeneo mbalimbali ya kaunti hiyo akiwa na lengo la kuwasikiza na kutathmini changamoto wanazopata na serikali yake. Gavana Irungu amesema kuwa analenga kupata takwimu za vijana ikiwemo taaluma zao ili kuwashikanisha na waajiri pamoja na wafadhili tofauti ikiwemo serikali yake. Vijana waliohudhuria kikao hicho wameashiria kwamba wana uwezo wa kupokea vyeo vikubwa serikalini na wako tayari kufanya kazi iwapo maoni yao yatasikizwa.
Is where we are having the validation of a system that will help us to take the database, to collect the database for all our youth in terms of the ones that have graduated, what level of graduation, which year they graduated, which courses are they, have they done, whether they are employed or they are not employed, in terms of self-employment and what other possible help that they would want from Laikipia County. Secondly, we had a whole engagement in terms of the system of which is going to help us even when we are looking for scholarships, where we are looking for getting our young people to for various jobs, for various opportunities, linking them for the international jobs, and also getting the help that we can be able to do even the internship programs, we can be able to do attachment, because many are the times that our students that are in the school in course that they struggle to get internship, or they get hard times when they are looking for attachment, and some of them even defer.
Given any chance, young people can be able to make a difference, and they need to be given that opportunity through a platform like the one the governor has established today, where they are being told, let's hear what we have. This is what we think as a government we can do for you, but give us your input on how we can be able to support you.
Tumesoma, tunaelewa mambo ya sheria, tunaelewa vile government ina work, but atupei the priorities ili tuweze kufanya hizo kazi.
Na huku joto la kisiasa likiendelea.